A tractor trailer rear-ended a school bus in Cecil County with 10 students on board. It happened Monday morning on Telegraph Road in Elkton. Troopers say the bus was stopped with its red lights flashing as it picked up students, and then it was struck. The truck driver was cited. No injuries were reported.